Win number 17 in a row. Where do you place that performance tonight?
You know, I think it was a good performance. I think we played good all the game. It's a shame to concede that goal in the first half, but otherwise we played so good. We didn't concede much, to be fair, and we made the difference in the second half.
You had to work for the goal, the breakthrough in the second half, though. But what a breakthrough!
A wonderful
move.
We tried to pass a lot the ball and move, until we find the right space at the right moment and to score a goal. Yeah.
I just describe that connection that you have with Bernardo Silva, because it worked a couple of times tonight perfectly.
Yeah, no, we always had a good connection. We know each other very well, and yeah, we don't even need to scream or to speak to each other. We know where we are. Even Bernardo, Kai, Joao, Phil, even Kevin when he plays. So we all know each other. So it was so good. Yeah.
Yeah, I was going to say, is there almost a sense of telepathy?
I don't know, but it's just like, we train so good, we know all the movement, and we train every day together, so sometimes we don't even need to speak.
What do you think you found, do you think? This game was due to be played December 28th. You had two wins in a row, now it's 17. What have you found in that period?
Just the confidence, you know, when you keep winning and, like I said, scoring and creating chances and conceding a few chances, the confidence grows up. And after, yeah, it's difficult for the opponent, but I think we're in a very good moment. We have to keep going. Huh?
Well, you're 10 points clear now at the top of the table. It's going to be hard to lose the title now, isn't it?
I don't know about the title, but we have to think about the next game, and the next game is Arsenal. I think we have to play the same way as we play today and every time, and focus for this game, and then we'll see.
Well done.
Thank you.